assembled for your pleasure here. The human voice. It's the instrument we all play, so that when they speak, pleasure hears seven dead. The sins of speaking. I'm not pretending this is an exhaustive list, but you can fall into this. My mother in the last years of her life became very, very negative. It's hard to listen. I remember one day I said to her, it's October the 1st today, and she said,